Hey guys, Kinetic Zero here, welcome back to another vlog. Today we are doing something really cool, very unexpected but very cool. I'm going bowling, I know, bowling. Very cool, and as some people were asking me, I think it was two people, they were asking me to put a top on for the next intro.
No.
But yeah, so without further ado, before this vlog even starts, can we get 10 to 15 likes? Or you know what, I'm raising the stakes again. 15 to 20 likes on this video will be well appreciated because I know lots of you like vlogs. Yeah, so without further ado, let's get straight into this vlog. I'm gonna get dressed and let's go. Look at this place, man. No, I wish I didn't forget my camera. Honestly. You should have told me, man. You should have told me.
So Cayman's making some record. Wah. Yeah, homie, check the repertoire. Jesus on my speed dial, waiting for the heavens call. This one's for the kids like me who never had a chance to ball. And bitch, I made it cause I never gave myself a chance to fall. Man, it's funny how this happened though. Thought I'd be a lawyer, now I'm stacking off a rapping show. Guess it's in my blood to pack a venue bag and ravage hoes. So when you see my name, just know I ain't some fucking average Joe.
Tomorrow I wouldn't promise. What would you give for today? We get one opportunity in life. One chance in life. To do whatever you're gonna do. To lay your foundation, to make whatever mark you're gonna make. Whatever legacy you're gonna leave. Leave your legacy. And it's found through
everything. Yeah. Yeah, I guess it's true that when they say the few won't make it, and best believe in that category, I found a placement. This was never for the money or the payment. This was simply for respect, and I fuck you to those who hate it. I've seen people come and go, that's the crazy part. And even my closest homies said I ain't going very far. I've had many people tell me I should stop, but a little talk from these fuckers never made me wanna fly. On a pedal, going harder than I ever have, and still ain't never settled. Shots to homie Jonas, you may have never known this, but I used to reap, he lost me when I was going through bullshit. Every time I cut and thought about blowing my skull, and I would turn that song to max and close the pill bottle I'd open. And even though the pain inside my head was never spoken, you're the reason I am me, and no longer the kid who's broken. So I thank you for reversing my frown and picking me up off the dirt when I was laying on the ground. The reason that the clock inside my head had been rewound and the motivation you gave me to put on this fucking crown. Crown.
Yeah.
case, it is broken. It's broken, look.
I'm holding on to my body.
Basically, you tell the story.
There's the story.
Just to say what happened.
It broke.
And who broke it?
You.
Yay!
Aaron broke it.
Yeah, I guess he is a hacker, you know?
He's a hacker.
Wait, what?
Whoa.
Yeah, but it's dark, like it turned off.
Yeah, what if it like falls back and it doesn't do anything?
No, can't do it.
I'm confused.
It's dark.
Like, I just checked. Just go and check.
Yeah.
So guys, right now it is morning and oh my god, today looked beautiful outside. Not even kidding, it looks just amazing, okay? I'll show you right now. It's just so sunny. Like, holy crap. Like, 2 days ago, which was Wednesday, it was so nice, so nice and sunny. And I was like, oh, I know it's never going to be like this again. And yesterday, it wasn't great outside. And today is even better than Wednesday. So, oh my god, I'm so excited to go outside. Not even joking. It just looks so nice. Just a quick overall thing about bowling. What happened, really. We played about 3 or 4 games, but I only recorded the first game we played. First game, I thought I was going to lose, okay? I'm not normally that bad at bowling, but the thing is, the last time I played bowling since yesterday was probably when I went to Teddy's birthday, which was one of my first vlogs on this channel, which shows how long ago it was. I think it was, at least. And then, so I was kind of rusty, not kind of, very rusty. And so guys, I'm going to close off the vlog now. I had an amazing day yesterday, bowling. And today I just went out and I just enjoyed myself whilst it was a really nice day. Didn't record anything today, but still, it was a nice day basically. So now I just have the weekend left of this Halloween or just half term week off. And then I got to go back to kid prison. AKA crappy school, but I'd rather just call it kid prison. So if we can get about 15 to 20 likes on this video, that would be well appreciated. So thank you. So seeing as there's nothing else to say about this is Kinetic Zero here. Thank you all for being a part of this vlog, and I'm out. Had a great day and night. Peace.